So hi everyone, so today I will be showing you how to set up your Envibit Chocolate MIDI controller for BASFX2. So the first thing you need to do is scan the QR code at the back of the box or the pedal to download CubeSuit, but you can also directly search CubeSuit in the App Store. So in my case, I've already downloaded and installed CubeSuit. Second thing is open the MIDI pedal and connect your phone's Bluetooth. Next is open CubeSuit, then scan for nearby devices. Foot control should appear there, and if so, click it. So if you're using this pedal for guitar effects, then you have two options, whether you'll be using this for preset mode or stamp box mode. So preset mode allows you to change from one rig to a completely new rig, new amps, new pedals, and so on. Stamp boxes, on the other hand, allows you to control one or more pedals using foot switch, just like in real life rig. If you will use this for preset mode, then you can directly open BASFX and you're good to go since it's already been set up for preset mode. So here's an example of me switching between different presets using the Envibit Chocolate MIDI controller. So side note, make sure that you enable MIDI control first. So to do that, just go to the settings, then scroll down till you see MIDI settings. Click it, then see if enable MIDI control is enabled, and if not, just click enable button. If you, however, will use this for stamp box mode, then you need to scroll down and choose custom CC, then assign MIDI channel to different letters. So for example, for letter A, which corresponds to foot switch A, I will assign MIDI channel number 1, which is also 0, bank select MSB. So for foot switch B, I will assign MIDI channel 1 modulation wheel MSB, and for channel C, breath control MSB, which is channel 2, and for foot switch D, I will assign MIDI channel number 3, which is undefined. You also could assign different channels as long as each foot switch has their own respective channel and do not overlap. After you're done setting up the MIDI controller, you can now open BASFX or any guitar effects processor. So for BASFX, just choose whatever effects you want to control. So for this example, I want to control Tube Screamer pedal. Just simply click and hold the pedals icon and wait till the MIDI assignment window pops up. Click the learn button for power toggle, and then click whatever foot switch you want to assign. So for my example, I use foot switch A to control the Tube Screamer. And as you can see, I can now toggle the Tube Screamer on or off. So same thing goes when you want to control another effects. So for this pitch filter pedal, I will be assigning foot switch B. If you want to control two or more effects at the same time, just simply assign the same foot switch letter for all effects. Just like what I did for my reverb effects, wherein I assigned foot switch C to both of them. You can also use this MIDI pedal for tap tempo. To do that, simply go to settings, then scroll down to MIDI settings, then click global MIDI, then scroll down to utility. Click the learn button for tap tempo, then assign the foot switch letter you want. You can also use this to turn on or off your tuner. So basically, everything that has a learn button beside them can be controlled using MIDI controller. So that is the way I set up Envibit Chocolate for BASFX2, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and if so, please like the video and comment down below. And also, don't forget to subscribe, and God bless you all and stay safe.